safe cycling.
Ta-da! We finally got a bicycle!
Mom! This is a bike for a lady, not for a boy!
Don't be silly! This happens to be the latest style in bicycles. Just look at that darling basket. It's perfect for shopping.
There's no way I can ride that thing!
Why not? All you have to do is adjust the seat to your height, okay?
No way! No!
Oh, there's the phone!
Why? Why did this have to happen to me?
Hey, Susie!
Hi, Doug!
So, this must be your new bike, huh, Kev? Your new bike's a bike for a lady!
Yeah? Well, this happens to be the latest style!
Yeah?
Mom said so.
That's right! Just look at this basket! It's the greatest new thing in bicycles since the two-wheeler!
Really?
Susie, tell Mom I'm going to the park to ride my new bike, okay?
Kevin!
Come on, Doug! Okay. Bye, Susie! Wait up!
Rescue team, this is Jim.
Really?
The signal light is broken? Okay, we'll go check it out. The traffic signal on 12th and Park isn't working.
A lot of children play in that area, so that's really not safe.
We'll check it out. Helly, let's go.
Ready, Poli.
Kevin, maybe that bike's a little too big.
No way! This bike fits me just perfectly!
Yeah? Well, it looks big to me. Doug, do you want to race to the park?
Yeah.
Go!
I'm going slow on purpose!
If I go fast from the start, I'll get there too soon! Okay, I'll see you at the park.
All right, this is a lot smoother than that sidewalk is.
Hey, where'd Kevin go? Hope he didn't pass me. I better hurry.
I'm tired.
Poli, I'm over the broken signal. Going in to check it out.
Okay, Helly. I'll be there soon. What's wrong, Helly?
Watch out!
Kevin, you should have known better. You could have really been hurt.
I didn't think I was doing anything dangerous.
Well, that's why it's extra important for you to learn the rules for bicycle safety.
Okay.
Only ride your bicycle in designated places, such as bicycle lanes or playgrounds where there are no cars around. Regular streets can have lots of traffic. If you get into an accident, it can be a very bad one. Always wear protective gear whenever you ride a bike. A helmet, elbow pads, and knee pads can offer a lot of protection in case you fall or get into an accident on your bicycle. And make sure the height of the bike seat is properly adjusted so you can balance and pedal comfortably. Riding a bicycle that's too big or too small or not adjusted right means you won't be as safe as you should be.
Oh,
got it, Poli.
And remember to do basic safety checks every time you ride your bike. Test the air pressure in the tires to avoid blowouts. Whoa. Make sure your brakes and chains work properly. Bicycle fun starts with safety. Keep your bike in shape so you can always enjoy the ride.
There. That's the right seat height for you, Kevin. Get some protective gear and you're ready to go.
Thanks, Poli.
Are you sure that's really your bike?
Yeah, totally.
Well, I think it's your mom's, totally.
It's not my mom's bike! bike!
That must mean it belongs to Susie.
That's not funny, Doug! Take that back! Take that back!
Bicycle safety.
Jenny, just try to balance, okay?
I am trying to, but I can't. Huh?
How are you going to pass the bike exam riding like that?
I will pass it!
Look here, Jenny. Watch me do it. Here goes!
Doug, you're kidding me! No way you're gonna pass like that. Watch how it's done.
Yeah? Well, look out! Ta-da!
Wow, not too bad. Check this out!
Huh? Huh? Hey! Where are you going?
Huh? You all right?
Yeah. Thanks a lot, Poli.
Practicing riding your bike?
Yeah, but it's hard to learn to ride all by myself because I keep on falling down.
Oh, no. I've got an idea. I can help you learn how.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Hooray! Hooray! I think I'm going to fall down!
Jenny, don't look down at the wheels. Look ahead.
I'll try.
That's good. And pedal a bit faster, too.
I'm scared!
You can do it. If you pedal too slowly, then you'll fall down. You can trust me.
Here goes. Are you holding on tight?
No need! You're doing fine on your own!
I am? It's working! I'm riding all by myself!
Be careful! Are you okay?
I'm doing just fine!
From now on, look ahead. You've become quite a rider, Jenny.
Well, if so, it's all because of your help.
Remember, Jenny, when you ride your bike, rule number one, safety first at all times.
Right.
You should make sure you're always looking ahead of you. Both hands should be on the handlebars, ready to use the brakes. If you just use the front brake, you may fall, so it's always safer to use both brakes. When you're going downhill, you can build up speed quickly, so it's important to use your brakes and stay in control. When you're riding on the road, it's very important to use hand signals to let others know when you're turning, slowing down, or stopping. And when you cross the street, you must get off and walk your bicycle. You're doing great, Jenny.
Thanks a lot, Poli.
Attention! The bicycle safety exam is about to begin! Points off! Points off! Points off! I'm sorry, Doug, but you failed the test.
Wow, that test was too hard.
That's too bad. Watch and learn. I'll show you how it's done. Oh, yeah. Let's do this.
Points off!
Yahoo!
Too fast. Points off. Kevin, you failed.
There's no way I could have failed.
Next entrant, please get ready.
Excuse me.
Jenny! Hold on, you don't even know how to ride.
You're going to look like a fool.
Now, here goes.
Whoa!
All right, there. Yeah. A crosswalk means I should walk with my bike.
Congratulations! Entrant number 10, Jenny, you passed the test!
Yay!
That's great!
Hey! Don't you remember what I said? Get off and walk when you cross the street!
Jenny!
Rule number
one. Safety first at all times.
That's right.
You're the ones who failed the test, remember? You two should be extra careful.
All right. We've heard it a million times before.
Listen, did you check your bicycles? Kevin, your seat looks like it's too high.
Stop!
See you later.
Wait! I'm not done teaching you about bicycle safety.
How to ride safely.
Wow! Are those jet speed inline skates?
Awesome!
Doug, are they yours?
Yeah, of course they're mine. And with these bad boys, I'll skate across the universe!
Whoa! Awesome! You're kidding me! You're going to fight a space monster in your skates?
What? Just because you're jealous?
What? Of those things? My scooter could leave those skates in the dust anytime.
Oh, yeah? No, it can't.
Oh, you better believe it can.
Fine. At 4 o'clock, we're racing.
I'll see you then at the park.
Kevin.
Doug.
Are you at it again?
Jenny, you should judge our race.
What's wrong with you guys?
Nothing wrong with me.
And so, we should take all of the square corners and make them rounded like these. And that way, it'll be easier to go in and out.
In addition to just doing that, this should also cut down on blind spots.
You're absolutely right.
Okay, then. Let's all get out there and get to work.
Okay.
Mom! Mom! Have you seen my scooter? Oh, I can't find it anywhere.
Don't you remember? You threw it away because it got broken.
Oh, that's right. Think. Huh? Oh, man. Can I really beat Doug with his dumb little scooter?
Huh? I won't fall. I'm okay.
You have to use a stick and you think you can outrace me?
Yeah. You're really going to race on that baby scooter?
Well, I'm faster than you no matter what I'm riding on.
Fine. Then let's start the race now.
Fine with me. Okay. Ready?
Set.
Go!
This alley really is too narrow.
Woohoo! Yeah! Let's do this!
Eat my dust!
What? Okay, then. Here I go!
This alley is too narrow also.
Yeah!
Huh? What? Slow down! You're in danger! Kevin! Doug! Slow down!
Polly! Polly, help us!
Look out! Are you two all right?
I'm okay.
Kevin, Doug, you know it's very dangerous to go that fast in the street.
I just wanted to prove that my scooter is faster.
No way! My skates are faster!
It doesn't matter. What's way more important than going faster is going safer. On a side street like this, you'll find cars, cyclists, and pedestrians. When you go really fast on your skates or scooter, you won't be able to avoid people or cars, and you can get into accidents easily. Also, when you go downhill, you won't be able to slow down and can get into huge accidents.
You're not kidding. I couldn't slow down at all.
That's right.
From now on, remember, only ride in safe places, like your school's playground or the park. Don't ever ride on side streets or in parking lots. And when you ride with friends, don't race each other and be careful not to run into each other. You should know that the real way to be a winner is to always be safe. Okay?
Yes, Poli. We'll remember.
Ready? And go! Huh?
What are you doing?
Poli told us
the real way to win
is to always be the safest one.
What?
I'm safer than you.
No, I'm going safer.
How to cross the street safely.
Kevin! Kevin, we're late! Hurry up!
Hey, Doug. I made Jenny this dinosaur myself.
Well, she's not gonna like it.
Oh, yeah? Well, let's see what you got her.
Sure. I got her a present that any girl would love to have.
Show me!
Whoa! I want it! Can you?
Oh, no. This is a birthday gift for Jenny.
But, Dougie, Jenny won't appreciate a beetle as much as me.
I bet she likes it more than she likes your dinosaur.
Are you serious?
I am.
Why don't we go ask Jenny which present she likes better?
Okay. I'll show her mine first.
Hey, wait for me. Wait up, Doug.
Coming through, boys. Move aside, please. Whoopers on the road.
What a busy day. So many deliveries.
Let's go. Guy, I don't have all day.
That's your problem.
What? Can't you speed up?
Oh, sure thing.
Learn how to drive. That sure was a close one.
Cooper. You've gone past the stop line.
Oh, holy!
What if someone had run into the crosswalk?
Sorry, my bad.
Whenever you come to a crosswalk, slow down, okay, Wooper?
I will, Poli. Green light. I'll see you later, Poli.
Wooper? I'm not sure he's learned his lesson.
Out of my way!
Quit pushing me! To wait for the light.
You stop, because I was running faster.
Excuse me, I was way ahead of you.
Yeah, well, I was just gonna pass ya.
Fine, let's see who's the fastest one.
Great, but it's not gonna be you.
Yeah, that postie. He's always putting me behind schedule. There he is. He won't block me this time.
This could get really dangerous.
Green light! Go!
Hey!
Wooper, you should have slowed down.
No.
You boys okay?
Yes.
Kevin, Doug, you should never run across the street like that, even when the light is green.
But, Poli, I thought it was okay to cross when it's green.
Yeah, me too.
Green means go, but just because the light's green doesn't mean it's safe to run across. Some cars might miss the light change and not be able to stop in time.
Then what are we supposed to do when we have to cross the street, Poli?
We'd fly if we could, but we can't.
I know. Just remember three steps and you can cross the street safely and easily.
Three steps?
Step one, always stop at the curb before you enter into a crosswalk and wait for the green light. And even if the light is green, stop and look in all directions first. Step 2. Make sure all cars are stopped before you cross. Make eye contact with the drivers and check that all cars are stopped as you cross. Step 3. Don't take your eyes off the cars while you're crossing. Always keep watching to make sure that you see the cars and the drivers see you.
Okay!
Pretty simple, right, guys?
Yeah!
Just remember, it's not about how fast you cross, it's about how safely you cross. Got it?
Got it, Poli!
Happy birthday, Jenny!
Thanks, guys!
Jenny, I got a birthday present for you!
Which one's better?
My dinosaur's better, right?
A beetle that's alive is way better!
It's a tie! Whoa!
What do you mean, Jenny?
I hate them both!